Green Party MP Caroline Lucas has become the latest person to be caught by the government's new counter-extremism powers after she campaigned against fracking earlier this year. Police applied for an EDO to be issued against Ms. Lucas, claiming she was spreading non-violent extremism. The police have refused to comment on the incident, but did say that they are simply using powers available to them to prevent extremism in all its forms.